Alright, Dondo! Quick update. I've been AFK for the last 10 years getting stacks. We've surpassed... Dondo! You guys are well aware on me loving the stacks, baby. Oh, yeah. So, I'm... and bop this guy, but I'm gonna tell you guys exactly how to get a lot of stacks in games like this. All right, first of all, harass. I see so many people go Q, it's not even funny.
Yeah, why?
E is gonna help you have the best. Why is this guy? You just did a fucking 360. So being able to harass like this is gonna help you win the lane, so you have priority to farm whenever, wherever you want. Then from then on out, you win the game, get free stacks, and you one-shot everything.
Buns, I'm pretty sure it's not that easy.
You're right. The second part is you gotta get yourself a good editor to make yourself not look bun boosted. Dondo, I love you, bro. How you doing? Wait, that one actually hit me. Then, when you have the lead and you toss Qs on top of it, oh god, ow. If I die, I'm gonna probably cry. I just missed the f***ing, Jesus, that was 12 stacks, buns! Oh, watch this. Over the ball. Oh, yo, this guy wants to go, dude. Believe it or not, he's actually very strong with the snowballs. I don't know if you guys have seen Nunu and Earth or not, but yeah, he's strong. Dude, check this out. Over the snowball. Oh, got him, baby. And I'm not going AP, but I'm investing in the AP for now so I can get this guy off my balls. Hey there, bud. How you doing? You better run. All right, so I don't want to harass enough to where it takes away my minions because I had to farm off these little suckers. Got it. That's a pl- I missed it. I f***ing missed it. Does this guy want to go? Wait, you can't wither someone if they're in snowball form? Get over here. Get over here. That flash was necessary, I promise. I hate Nasus. Oh, you're bringing some friends, are ya? Sup, buddo? Dude, I can bop this guy even harder.
Are you sure about that?
But after we get a lead and show some dominance, I am dying. This is not dumb. I'm actually, right?
Please. Watch out.
Boom, 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 baby. Guys, serious face on. Level 6 activated. The best way to play Nasus is pop this thing and farm and kill. Wait, plus 12. Thank you very much. Dude, the new Nasus in Earth is disgusting. Sup, bro? What is up? What is good? Suck on my...
We interrupt our program.
But if I don't have you guys saying, wow, by the end of the video, I'm gonna freaking... I think my ult was up in 1 second. So I'm gonna buy my house taco, get some more wife steal, and head down bot. Sup, fellas? Can I join you? What the f*** was that? Oh my god, okay. It was Noon in the bush, boys. Thank god he doesn't have 6,000 AP. And remember, every Earth video, I play with some of you guys in return. Comment your server and IGN. We're playing it before it goes away. Earth leaves us soon, so we gotta say goodbye. I am quite sad. But let's go out with a bang, shall we? Let's go out with a bang. That protobelt ain't gonna save you, buddy. Not gonna f***ing save you. Cut the clip in 3, 2, 1, cut! But to be totally honest, I'm not stacking that great this game. Don't worry, we'll still one bot people. Why is this? Yo, you can ulti dragon? Oh my god, I didn't know that. I forgot they changed it. Level 11, dude, should I ulti for this thing? Team up! Here we go. Screw it, I'm killing people. Corki, oh my god. My own teammate's trying to kill me, dude. Not anymore. Holy damage, dude. It is picking up. Let's do this. And oh my god, I thought he was gonna piece the scene. Give me this dragon, dude. We are so strong once we bop this. No. Don't steal it. Do not. Ah, I got it. Oh my god. Honestly, I got a little scared. Not gonna lie. I got a little scared. Let's just shoot that. And no more Mr. Nice Guy. Triforce complete, baby. Time to stack on boars in the forest. If you guys get that reference, hey. I love you. The South Park viewers know exactly what I'm talking about.
Dude, boars are only worth 2 experience points apiece. Do you know how many we would have to kill to get up 30 levels?
Yes. 65,340,285.
Oh, not this guy again. Not this freaking guy again. I'm pretty sure we can bop him to Yoki. Alright, listen, I bought some armor because, yeah. So from here on out, it should be smooth sailing. Tondo, find some jams, alright? Nunu, I know what you're trying to do, buddy. I know you're trying to look for that ulti. It ain't gonna happen, boss. I got my R, and I'm bopping. I'm f***ing bopping, dude. Oh, yeah, baby. Dude, 12 stacks on 12 stacks. Die! All right, listen, bro. This guy's literally annihilating our whole team. I just bought a GA, so he's going to have to kill me twice. Here comes Daddy! Oh, that's a big shutdown. Dude, this game's gonna be hard. Yo, dragons are my favorite. Dude, he's walling off his own team. I'm down for that. Oh my god, he almost popped me over it. As long as we get this last hit, that's all I care about. Come on, come on. I freaking Heimerdinger, I actually love you. This guy's dead. This guy is dead. I got it. Got it! Oh my god, I need to wipe steal off something fast. When you're playing Nasus, it's good to fight around creeps. They're literally like health packs. I'm not even joking. I have an item in base that's gonna help me like crazy. It's this bad boy right here. It's gonna help me run down who I gotta run down. All right, screw it. Let's test how strong we actually are. I wish creeps were here. Remember what I said. Let's go this way. Barrier that. Bop that. Dude, that was not even a Q. You're dead. You're dead, you're dead, you're dead. We are very strong. Dude, this is the point you want to get to so you can farm all game for 13 hours straight. Get over here. Get over here. We'll farm that and then farm you. All right, done. Quick update. I've been AFK for the last 10 years getting stacks. We've surpassed 1,000. Bad news. They got the Dargon. What the f*** is that? Oh boy. Oh boy, this guy's strong. Yo, watch this juke. Check this out. The team needs, oh my god, you wanna go? Do you wanna go right now? I will mess you up. I might die. This is sign of option. I know what I'm doing. I can survive this. As long as I have the power of minions, I can survive anything. Do you see what I'm talking about? About that being OP. Run this guy down. I got Seraphs, Shrillius, whatever that thing is called. Dude, kid, destroy Corki. I'm sorry. I love you. Team, I'm coming in bot. Check this out. When you get super strong and you don't care about the enemy team because they can't bop you, and you can do this over and over and over, you literally just... No, you don't. No, you don't. He's going to freaking get all right out. Oh my goodness. When they can't do anything to you because you're so... one moment, please. Time to come back in like 2 minutes. I hate this team comp so much. Die. Oh, I'm gonna cry. But when you play Nasus and Earth and they literally can't do anything against you, you get 50 million stacks. I literally played the game where I made it my goal to get as many stacks as I possibly could. And the game, it may have lasted a while, something around like 2 hours. Tondo, roll it. I am so freaking tired. This game's been going on for 2 hours, but mark my words, I will break this record. Get out of my base, dude! Get out of my base! Oh my god, do I flash? Watch this. Oh, they flashed too. I almost completely one-shot that guy. Well, that guy got bopped. LeBlanc, not on my watch. Not on my freaking watch! Did you see that? I'm literally, oh god, okay, all right. Bad news, they got right hit. Yeah, that was some damage. Then they decided to go dragon. Roll it. So the honey badger's dead. Therefore, I gotta make the hero play, dude. Should I go for this? I'm going for this. Gimme. Dude, I just bopped it. Don't die, Buns. Don't die. I'm gonna get kited. Oh, this is bad. Wait for it. No! Run faster, Buns! Dude, I one bop freaking everybody. I seriously gotta play this smart. Oh, I hate leaving my base. I actually hate leaving my base. Tondo, everything's under control. Yeah, we'll get back to that game. Let me just bop myself a Baron real fast. Lucian, I appreciate the leech, boss. I appreciate it. Oh my god, we got it. 8,000 stacks is good, but 1,000 is good as well. Check it out. Get over here. Kennen, you're on my team. Can you please stop killing me? I can't target this guy, dude. He's under the freaking... Oh, now we are. It's so hard to hit him, dude. Get over here, dude. I can run anyone down except for when they do that over and over. It's making me mad. It's honestly making me mad. Yo, does Mordekaiser still get a ghost thing? Doesn't look like it. But near the end of the other game, things got a little sticky. I ended up finally dying, but... Oh, goodness. Okay, you know what? Here goes nothing. Here goes nothing. He's dead. No, Bard, please, Bard, please. You freaking little beeps. Dude. Nice freaking ulti, my hero! Oh! Kill him! My friend! freaking hero.
Yeah.
So the game has been going on for 3 hours at this point. We're putting in blood, sweat, and tears to this bad boy. And then Doomsday came.
My god, dude, there's too many minions! There's actually too many minions. I cannot stack outside of this nexus. Oh, Jesus. Okay, you know what? Maokai, nobody likes you. Nobody likes you! I'm ghosting for this!
Die! Maokai's dead.
Maokai is dead! Dude, no! My nexus! You son of a... 3 hours, dude. I lasted 3 hours. Are you kidding me?
So, even though we lost, that is my all-time record, dude. I'm pretty proud of it, to be honest. And honestly, this game, it'd be hard to do because these champions are the most annoying, but not bad as well. I just gotta fight around creeps. Fight around creeps. Lifesteal punch. I go to full every time. Sup, bro? What is up? What is good? He's scared. He's running for his freaking life. That's a double. I'll take it. But I encourage you guys to try to beat the record. Get super strong and just play Nazi zombies in the base until things go sour. And speaking about playing games together, remember IGN and server in the comments. We're playing Earth together before it goes away. And Dando! Thank you so much for editing, boss. I'll tell you what. If this video gets 40,000 likes, either Tondo or I will post a shirtless picture.
Tondo, I'm sticking bones, so if you could take the hit for me, that'd be great.
Okay.
But we'll see if we reach that, and hopefully I will see you guys tomorrow because we upload every single day, and if you're not subscribed, smack the button. Peace out!
Hit by a snowball.